Welcome to Capeside, where the joy of adolescence meets the pain of growing up.
Our emerging hormones are destined to alter our relationship, and I'm trying to limit the fallout.
Your emerging hormones aren't developing a thing for me, are they?
A town of equal parts opportunity and heartbreak.
So are you going with Joey?
And passion is a way of life.
God, no!
Oh, hi, son.
A place where teens can dream big.
Making a movie.
Kind of young to be so ambitious.
I reject reality.
Like idealistic filmmaker Dawson.
Cut, cut, cut!
Whose eloquence is matched only by his innocence.
Is the proposition of monogamy such a Jurassic notion?
His sharp-witted best friend, Joey, who's been harboring a crush all these years.
I can't sleep over anymore. And we can't talk to each other the way we used to.
Devilishly charming Pacey, a true romantic at heart.
Are you looking for romance tonight?
And the new girl in town, the always edgy, independent Jen.
Don't let yourself become another cookie-cutter blonde, size 4, mindless, soulless, spineless wench.
Together, they discover that life means taking chances, from falling in love to breaking hearts.
See, Dawson, there are certain circumstances that love cannot overcome. And from now on, I don't want to know you.
It means losing things they never knew they had and realizing that true love was in front of them all along.
You know me, okay? In a way that nobody else besides Dawson ever
has. We're not talking about Dawson right now. We're talking about me. I mean, you can't keep on doing this to me, Potter.
What?
Dawson's Creek set the standard for teen series.
Yeah, I think Dawson's having a turning point in his life right now. Aren't we all?
With refreshing honesty and a flair for carefully observed, relatable drama that helped launch the careers of some of Hollywood's biggest talents.
I'm not that white as snow image you've got either. I'm somewhere in between, and I'm just trying to figure it out.
Sony Pictures Television is proud to present a coming-of-age story like no other, a snapshot of youth that resonates with timeless appeal.
I would really like to hold your hand.
A true modern classic and love story for the ages, Dawson's Creek.
Fasten your seatbelt. It's gonna be a bumpy life.